Hey! Welcome to How's It Channel. In today's lesson, we will teach you how to save a PowerPoint presentation as a zip file for macOS. Let's go! Select the file you need. Right-click on it and select Compress from the list. Easy! That's it! Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you use any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!